Ride-hailing service Uber is planning to go up in the air. Uber said Thursday it's preparing its first helicopters for takeoff in New York City starting July 9th. The company is rolling out its Uber Copter service for Platinum and Diamond Reward cardholders. The service will offer members an 8-minute helicopter ride between downtown Manhattan and JFK Airport. It's expected to cost between $200 and $225 one way, depending on rider demand.